Top of the morning. This is something I wanted to address real quick. You know, there's a lot of people that didn't like really appreciate the unity walk yesterday. Don't like peace and all that. And I understand. When I was out there, I didn't understand it either. They couldn't talk peacefully. They tried, and I was like, nigga, this schoolyard. You can't find a homie in my generation that put in more work than me. You may find one or two that put in as much as me, but you ain't gonna find none that put in more than me. And I'm here to tell you that shit was worthless, bro. When they tried the peace, I didn't want the peace. Look where I'm at. This shit ain't cool, bro. Crazy part is this. You go this way to me, two cells that way, you got 60. You go two cells this way, you got blood. We wait for each other when we walk the jail, bro. We united in here. Nigga might not hang with a nigga every day, but we know we got each other back. And I don't knock y'all out there that ain't with the peace, but don't get on people that are. Some people just tired of this shit, bro.
One blood, one cuss. Put them all together, you got one. One blood.
For guys all over the board, he gave us a good crip. The late great neighborhood nip. Dipping in this LA bullshit, about as solid of a youngster as a nigga could get ya. What nothing like these thug phonies. Was always showing love and big respect for all the blood homies. You understood the values in the youth. Man, I swear to God, nephew, you was the truth. Damn, how could this nigga do this? It's cause every neighborhood Jesus got a neighborhood Judas. Who hate to see your team ride rich. You see that envy and that pride, that's that green-eyed bitch. Worse than a woman's scorn. It'd have been better for that man if he had never been born. But Mary, don't you mourn. Martha, don't you weep. You see your son still affected us deep. Gave us the faith to take that leap.
One blood, one cuss. Put them all together, you got one love. One blood, one cuss. Put them all together, you got one. One blood, one cuss. Put them all together, you got one love. One blood, one cuss. Put them all together, you got one.
All it take is one brave blood and one brave crip. Standing up together like we did back on them slave ships. Out on high sea waves, fighting leather whips. Steady hearing Jesus saves out of devil's lips. Shackled at the hips for the color of our skin. Hundreds of us, yeah we knew we was brothers then. But here we go again, underneath the gun. They got us thinking we all different when we... So I'm giving thanks to the gangsters, giving praise to the names. Damus and Parouge, y'all got the whole world amazed. Special shout out to the Hoovers for showing us how it's done. Ain't nothing greater than when we united. Ain't got no ulterior motives and no other agendas. Faking like you would us, just like some public pretenders. Be ready to end this. For every eye that still cries, it's time to realize God will rise when we tie.
Today I'm speaking to you from death row. I never imagined that the Crip gang would spread throughout California, throughout the nation, throughout the world. And I deeply regret the legacy that it left, because it left a legacy of genocide, black on black genocide. And I apologize for my part in it, but I am deeply encouraged to see you here today. That lets me know that I'm not alone in deeply regretting this legacy and seeing it for what it is. And no one could have a better influence on gang violence or gang culture than gang members themselves.